Before we get there, though, how about some incredible fall trends with the one and only Lisa Rogers of Fashion Stylist. Such a good hugger, too.
Oh, I love a good hug. So you got to give a good hug, you know?
That's right.
I know. It's very important.
Now, you went shopping at Holt Renfrew. You went and looked for some great fall trends. They are very specific. They're very detailed. And they're very, some of them, very over the top this season.
I really love fall winter fashion.
Yes.
There's something really special about it. It's the texture. It's the fabric. It's the colors. It's the richness. And frankly, it's a time you really get to wear clothes and layer it up.
I
love layering. So we went and we really pulled incredible clothes by the actual designers from the runways so that people can really see what they're going to see in the stores and how they have taken it and made it available to all of us.
Right.
What
and we're going
trends
we're going to make it accessible for you. Because take a look at look number one. I mean, this is pretty accessible if you look at it. Guys, it's all about red.
Red.
Look at that punch of color. It's beautiful.
I know, and it's got a really, almost an orange pop to that. And here we go. And this is our version that we brought out.
Stunning.
Beautiful dress by Narcisco Rodriguez. Again, red. And remember we were talking in the spring about that cutout shoulder?
Yes.
That whole look? Okay, so now look at how it's changed in the sleeve. It actually gets cut out more. So there's a cutout in the middle, a cutout on the sleeve, and they're still plain on that theme.
The drama of it all, though, like this is absolutely stunning. There's something about red on your worst day when you're feeling awful, your stomach hurts, you got cramps. Throw on red.
I know.
You will fool everyone.
When you're feeling green, it actually, it's wonderful because it reflects in your face. Any oranges or reds or colors like that, it's beautiful. And what I loved about this dress is it really just speaks. You don't need to add a lot to it. I like the simplicity and the beautiful way the detailing is on it.
Yeah.
The length of the sleeve is almost as if you had a wrap wrapped around your shoulders. And then the purse and the boots. Look at that purse.
That is so cute. You
the
know what?
Detail.
It's different. It's very different. The detail of it, the fact that it's perfectly round.
That's right.
And the handles, the hardware
on it.
Isn't
that magnificent?
Very nice. I love that.
Very beautiful.
Take a look at trend number two that we're seeing on the runways, and that is plaid, okay?
Oh, that's
right. It's being reimagined.
That's right. Now, that one you saw was by Michael Kors, and I'm going to show you actually this wonderful plaid jacket. This is by Miu Miu. This is so classical.
This
beautiful.
Is a statement.
Isn't it magnificent?
Yeah, you're not going to be hiding in the crowd in this one.
Do you know what was nice, too? I like the double-breasted effect.
Yes.
I thought that was very beautiful, almost sort of a schoolgirl kind of gorgeous look, and I love that three-quarter length.
It's the perfect
length. It's the newer length. It works beautifully with a pant, a long skirt, anything. And it's just sort of a topper.
Yeah, it is.
And really, you could have the simplicity of anything underneath and it would speak. But I went for this incredible bow tie.
Well, you styled it well. So the bow tie is so cute. I mean, it's oversized.
That's right.
And you've got the black button on the white shirt.
And don't you love the beret?
It's very French.
Very French.
I love it.
Very French.
It is beautiful.
But, and then it finished with the patent shoe.
Yeah.
I know. The patent shoe
is back in and
with
a vengeance. It's all over the place this fall.
So, you know, that is just walk down the street. I mean, you're going to feel, I mean, I think that's a beautiful look. Just a beautiful look.
It is a beautiful look, and I would also advise when you're looking for a coat, maybe stay away from black and try something fun.
How nice for a
change. This is nice. You've got a pop of
color. But remember one thing, too. This will last you the test of time. You'll wear it. You may put it away for a year or two, but you'll bring it back out
again. You'll bring it back out
again. Everything goes back around.
That's right.
That's right.
So let's take a look at this trend. It's cozy knits, and it's, you know, the one thing that's going to make you want the temperature to drop a little bit because you want to be in these lovely nubby sweaters.
That's Heidi Ackerman, actually, that particular design. Uh-huh. But I pulled this one, which I love, which is by J.W. Anderson.
I love
this
one.
Isn't this fabulous?
I love this one better than the one on the runway.
I do, too.
I love this one.
This is gorgeous. Look at the size of the sleeve.
They're huge.
I mean, it's just... That's all you need. I mean, it's a dress. You could actually put a legging underneath if you want, but we put this fantastic boot. We said everything goes around again. I wore those boots. I had those boots. I want you to know it wasn't yesterday. It was a little while ago, but I had those boots. And then a beautiful big oversized bag. Don't forget sunglasses. But this sweater, just remember when you're out there and you're looking at fashion.
Yeah.
having something spectacular that, again, you put over top of anything, just like this is a statement piece in itself.
So what's cool about these chunky knits, I'm always thinking I want to get myself into a sweater dress, but sometimes they're too chunky or they're too short.
That's right.
This is the perfect length.
Yes.
And I think the other thing you do to combat all the chunkiness is you keep everything else very subtle
simple.
Around it.
That's right.
And simple around it.
That's
and then
right.
you can rock it, you know, like this is good for all the sizes.
You don't need anything else.
You don't need
that,
anything
right?
else.
Just, I like the fact that you have that black boot that just carries your eye all the way down.
Yes.
But the length is perfect on this particular one. You're right.
It also looks nice with an over-the-thigh boot, whereas sometimes
yes.
when you some of the things you wear with
don't.
An over-the-knee
right.
boot can be a little bit,
yeah.
you know. Just saying. Okay, take a look at this trend. This is power dressing because you're a powerful
oh,
woman.
Yeah.
This is very, I mean, I feel like this is kind of 80s inspired. When we were looking at Working Girl.
I swear.
The boss babes out there that were taking over the world.
Amazing suit. Don't
Whoa.
Take that. I don't know what it was. I said, now who could wear this dress and
she
really know how to wear
dress.
It? It was Alex, right? It is. It's like a bustier
yes.
in a dress. And honestly, and then you've got this little cropped jacket on top. Look at the way.
Is it attached? So
it's
that's a
not.
Shrug?
It's a shrug.
Oh, my gosh.
And it's got almost that bra strap, kind of little strap at the top. You couldn't get sexier than
no,
this dress.
No, you can't.
Come on. This
Show up at work in the to work in this.
No, just see what happens. Did you notice the shoes?
I totally noticed
the shoes. Did you notice the shoes?
So it's all about, what is it? What is it, a lucite? Like,
it's,
what is the
yes,
clear plastic?
It is, right?
This is from the dance floor to the boardroom.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
this is such a,
oh
an incredible
God.
Idea. And I just think it's amazing. The
it's
creativity
beautiful.
In this, and this is power,
it
right?
It is, isn't it?
Beautiful.
It's, well, this is power, that's
this
for
is,
sure,
This
right?
is almost the opposite now. The next trend is the generous coat trend.
So. We have something for everybody.
There's something
in
for
the show.
Everyone. So I remember we were really celebrating cocoon coats, and it, you know, it sort of had that really billowy look, but it's still here.
Well, no, it's even more billowy.
It's bigger.
Now it's really big.
It's
now.
Gotten bigger.
I want you to know you're going to be
That's
really
big.
Warm. I know.
But it's cool.
Isn't that fantastic?
Yeah, it's cool. I kind of like it.
It's fantastic. Look
yeah.
at the color. It's exquisite. And this is by Versace, this
okay.
coat. And you know what? He's always been known to go and just go all
Over.
The way.
Yeah.
But there are zippers. And we left on this side the zipper undone. But frankly, it just ends up at the end of the day becoming just a full-length puffer.
That's right.
Which is great. And
yeah.
if you're really in a snowstorm,
yes.
you're going to die for this coat. You're going to be watching your butt this coat, right?
That's right.
I know. It's fantastic. Fantastic. But then underneath, I decided, okay, this is a little bit different. Let's add a pleated skirt. Let's put on some floral. Let's do
yeah.
the very opposite. A nice, big, chunky knit, and then finish it with
Ooh, those
what
are
else?
Awesome.
An incredible runner. Look
yeah.
at that platform runner.
That is an amazing runner.
I
so
know.
Here's the thing. You need to actually get your proper size in these coats. You're not trying to go up a size
no.
because it's an
no.
oversized coat.
No, that's right.
They're built that way to
yeah,
be billowy.
Designed.
So you get your actual size in it.
That's right.
And she's going to be warm.
Do you know what's nice about this, too? If you
yeah.
pay attention on the zipper,
Yeah.
That zipper goes all the way around. So
you
it's
can
a
take
two
it off.
Coat.
Oh,
you've got the
cool.
short crop coat,
yeah.
and you've got the full. You get the two coats for one, girl.
That's
two
pretty good.
Two coats for one. I know.
That
isn't
is good.
Beautiful? Okay,
Here
well,
go.
Here's
another one that I love. This is the faux fur trend, and
oh,
you're
yeah.
seeing this everywhere. Oh, wow. She actually has little bear boots on the runway. Maybe you don't want to wear it like
well,
that. But this
that
is
was Dolce & Gabbana.
Oh, that was Dolce & Gabbana.
Yes, it was.
This is a way that you might be able to wear this. It doesn't even
yeah.
look faux, but it certainly is.
It is. And honestly, I think it's so wonderful that all the designers got on board to
With
do faux fur.
Faux.
Because they know women love it, and they know
yes.
now how they can do it so that you would never know it's faux fur.
That's right.
And so they've really, every designer has come out. And look at how great this coat is. This
wow.
is by Dries Van Noten. And then underneath, again, chunky, beautiful sweater. This is all Dries and a
Gorgeous.
One. Look at the pattern of the pants.
That's amazing.
And I just want to say,
mm-hmm.
I think those shoes are so beautiful.
Yeah, they're stunning.
They have a pirate kind of look about
they
them,
do.
Right? Don't they? But
they do.
The studs and the heel.
Matey.
Yes.
Right?
They're
but high fashion pirate.
And don't forget a nice suede bag.
Yes, suede,
suede.
Back in with a vengeance.
Suede.
It's everywhere.
Love it. Again, that's
yeah.
what's fall.
It's the textures of it all.
Richness.
Yes.
You know, layering. It's fantastic fall.
So very excited
oh,
about
yeah.
all the trends.